Get ready, Professor. You're literally about to have your dick exploded.
Think it was beneath us all this time.